My life's in constant danger. I'm threatened by a stranger. I'm scared they'll club and stab me. Scared kidnappers will nab me. I'm scared of home intrusion and cultural infusion. I'm scared of immigrants and teens in drooping pants. I'm scared of sudden sounds. I'm scared of mimes and clowns. I'm scared of boys in hoodies, scared they will steal my goodies. I'm scared of car hijackers, scared of computer hackers. I'm scared of mysticism, that devil communism. I'm scared of social welfare and universal healthcare. I'm scared of foreign accents. I'm scared of paying taxes. I'm scared of other races and unfamiliar faces. I'm scared of intellectuals. I'm scared of homosexuals. I'm scared of bureaucrats. I'm scared of Democrats. I'm scared of Satanists. Scared of psychiatrists. Scared of my medications. Fear college educations. I'm scared of revolution. Theory of evolution.
I'm scared
of knocks upon my door.
I'm scared
of homeless and the poor.
I'm scared
that guys will disrespect me.
I'm scared
that girls will just reject me.
I'm scared
that I look like a fool.
I'm scared
just like I did in school.
I'm scared
my mother's ghost still haunts me.
I'm scared
dad's disapproval taunts me. I'm scared of darkened streets. I'm scared of halal meats. I'm scared of NSA, UN and CIA. I'm scared of my own shadow. I'm scared of Rachel Maddow. I'm not an evil fellow. My spine's just painted yellow. I'm scared each waking hour. In dreams I cringe and cower. Scared that I have no power. Wish I lived in a tower. Scared of my powerlessness. Scared of my cowardice-ness. That's why I carry a gun.